Hello everyone, and welcome to episode number 9 of my Minecraft Let's Play series. Sorry, haven't talked. As usual, I haven't talked. But today, we are going to be finishing the inside of the barn, and if we complete that fully, we're going to be starting our farms and getting some animals in. Which I'm really excited for. Because look, this is right now all the food that I have. And I've been trying not to kill too many animals so that like my world won't be completely out of animals. And I haven't gone mining in a while. And I've been using quite a lot of axes. So I've just been depleting my iron supplies. So before this episode started, I went mining and I actually found a spawner. But it was a spider spawner, so it's gonna be kinda difficult to turn that into a XP grinder. But I have plans for mob farms in the future, so don't worry about that stuff. But let's just jump straight into this. Let's just start building the inside. And so it's just going to be simple like this, like the outside. And it's just going to be pillars. And then it's just going to be like, you know, all those random blocks. And then, like I've mentioned several times, the hayloft, of course. Is just going to just be up here, this little platform with a ladder leading down to it. And like over here, this is why I need the axes. I don't have one right now. But like over here, how am I going to do this actually? I haven't exactly thought about this. I haven't done that. So that needs to go. It has to come down here. This is confusing. Maybe I could just, like, completely separate the floors. Maybe I could just put some... Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do. This is no longer going to be a hayloft anymore, considering that that's going to be kind of difficult. Whenever I place down a block wrong, I have to break it with my fist. You know what? First thing, I'm making an axe. I don't care. I don't exactly know. I don't plan anything as normal. I never plan anything. When it comes to this series, and I kind of like that. I've kind of grown to like just building freestyle, and let me put some iron in there. It's fun, like seriously. If you haven't tried building freestyle, just try it. Just grab like some oak wood, some spruce wood, and some birch wood, and whatever wood, or you know, it doesn't have to be wood, grab some cobblestone or stone bricks, whatever, and just start placing them down. Like, that's how this came about. That's how this came along, and this came along. It's just, oh, I noticed a spider, by the way. I'm not gonna kill him. I like him there. He's like my little pet. Can you imagine how? Okay, I know this is probably, like, really common, but I've never heard of anyone who has a pet spider. Like, it seems weird. And let me put my axe right there. And the food goes right there. So then I can break that. I can't imagine having a pet spider because I hate spiders so much. I have a... Ooh, wait. No, this will work. This will work. No, it won't. I was thinking this will work because these poles right here would work. So I could do the hayloft, but then I was thinking, well, it wouldn't exactly work for this side. So I think I am going to do that alternate solution. Let's just do that once again. And then bring down this pole. So this... Ooh, that ended up perfectly. So the supports on this side are now all completed. And let's make some oak wood. And then let's just make a bunch of half slabs. And where's the ladder going to be? I think the ladder should be, like, right here. So let me just place down some blocks and make a few ladders. So ladders. How do I make ladders? Actually, I know how. Why did I ask that question? Do you ever just ask the question, but you know the answer? You just ask it for the sake of asking a question? I mean, that's like my day there. That's what I always do, and I just find it really weird. Why did I make 54 ladders? What? I don't understand myself sometimes. Oh, we need to climb a long distance. We actually only needed about... like six. Not six. Five. Sorry for my horrible maths. I'm pretty good at maths, to be honest. And let's put down stuff right here. It needs to be all around this side. It even needs to be right here because it's going to be viewed from the other side. And then this is going to act as a hayloft. It's just a normal hayloft in real life. It wouldn't really be separated. Like this one is going to be, but I'm still calling it a hayloft, and there's nothing you can do about it. So let's light this place up, and I put all my torches away. Did I use all my torches when mining? I'm not exactly sure, but should I just make these? Yeah, I think I'm just going to make them connect up to the roof. Yeah, I think so. Or should I? No. Let's see here. I think I should do what I did with the bottom and kind of like make them all go round and connect. So like that. And I can't move anywhere. Let's do like that. So that way I can place down a block there, and then I can go ahead and place down another block right there. Perfect. And oh, I could have just built off that actually. It's embarrassing. Ooh, this project is coming along. I feel like my building skills have improved while doing this whole YouTube thing. I mean, I feel like they were good before, but now, I don't know. I feel like I've just, you know, become better at building freestyle, like I mentioned earlier. And let's just build down from here. Yeah, that's a good idea. I remember watching a YouTube video about how to build using logs on the console edition. I think like a really long time ago, it didn't, when you were placing logs, it didn't depend on where, like what side of a block you were placing the logs on, but like what direction you were facing. Like you could place a log like this, and it would face that way because it was just the face was always facing you. I mean, would that be easier? I've just been asking myself, would that be easier or annoying? Well, I don't know. This is a bit of a cramped space. I don't know if I like this. It's cramped. I don't, in this ladder, I should probably put some stuff under here. In that ladder, it's just awkwardly placed. Let's just light it up really quick. Let's light it up, up, up. Light it up. I swear that's a song. I don't pay attention to songs. Not at all. I'm the type of person, like, I don't really listen to music. Like, I like music. It's just, I've never really been a fan of just sitting down and listening to music. It's just not my thing. My thing is, like, my thing is video games. I like just, like, ooh, spider. I'm sorry, spider. I didn't want it to come to this. Like, to entertain myself, I'm the type of guy that just sits down and plays some games. You know, I don't really understand listening to music for fun. But all of the pillars and supports have been done. Which means we need to scruff up all of these areas. So I'm going to do that because I feel like it's just a bit boring out of like the show in the episode. So I'll just do that and I'll be back once I have done so. Sleepy time. So we are back and all of the walls have been ruinified. Making up all of the new words today, ruinified. And we are going to start the animal pens. Now, where's the middle? So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 windows, which means this is the middle one. So the pens. So the pens should split right here. Okay, I think I'm going to make 2 pens on either side. And then they're going to be very cramped. I'm going to add that. They're going to be extremely cramped. So maybe like one could extend out like far like this at a certain point, and then one could dip back. I have to prioritize my animal pens. But so this one will We'll start here, and we'll go back like this, and then we'll go up like that, and then it will come sharply into there. So these are the animal pens, the raw ones anyways. I'm going to make them look better. Is this the entrance to this one? Is it going to be here? And then I need some stuff and things. What stuff and things I need? I have no idea, but I need some stuff and things. This one right here, that can't be. So this one's going to be even cramper. So it has to be like that. There has to be space around it. So these pens aren't going to be the most luxurious, but they're going to be functional. This is more like function over comfort right here. This is because this building is so small, and then the entrance to this one can be right here, and the entrance to this one can be right here. And then let's go around, and every now and then let's do that, just to give it a bit of, like, just to break up all the wooden texture every now and again. And then we'll put slabs on top of them. Ooh, I can't do that. I could just leave it like that. There we go. And let's put a block right there. Let's slap this to my offhand. That would be a smart idea. Let's put a block right here. And then another one right here. Let's put one right there. And then let's put one right here. And that should be good enough. So this place is kind of cramped, but we can go around and now place, every now and again, place some spruce half slabs on, not every now and again, we can go around and place spruce half slabs on these to make sure that the animals can't escape out of them. Let's just place this here. And this last, I didn't mean to go up there. And this last one right here. Then we can go around and place torches where torches need to be. So like right there, and like one right here. And let's break that torch. Let's put one like right here. And then it's like nicely lit up. And then let's put one like right here. Because this space back here. I might need another one. And then, this area, by the way, this area is just a little cramped little space. This is like a mini barn. I should call this the mini barn. But that is the mini barn completed. Everything, like the outside and the inside, are completed. However, like that's like a mixture of however and hello. Just go up to your neighbor and say, however. Just wave at him. That would be so funny. I've got to do that. I've got to just go up to my neighbor and say, however. Let's put this gold on smelt. And we need to make a farm to get the, to, oh, no. Big boo. That was risky. I want to do that again. Oop. Peekaboo, no, he's out there somewhere. I want to go through this way. Where are you, little green booger? I know you're around here somewhere. Oh, you were hiding over there. We need to make a farm so that we can lure the animals and breed the animals. And obviously, it's going to be a wheat farm. And I want it over there. I want to eventually make a bridge. And then, like, I want the farm to be, like, in this area right here. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to terraform a little bit, I guess, and collect some more resources, and I will come back once I have the actual materials, to build this thing, and then we can finally have some nice juicy steak. And it is time to build the farm. And in the next episode, we're probably going to build a bridge. What are we going to do in the next episode? My next episode, I'm gonna get the farm going. This is exciting. Thrilling. Oh, I can have food for once. In like 10 years. Not 10 years. I've only been doing this series for about a month. But I have food. Awkward. So let's just place down. This is what I did for my other farm in my Stranded series. I just placed down a bunch of fences in no particular pattern to form a really weird shape, and then every now and then I went back through, and every now and then I placed a block of oak wood, and I think that's the same design I'm going to go for here. I think that this farm is going to be bigger. Most certainly it is going to be bigger than that farm, but it's going to pretty much look the same, and I'm already out of fences. Wow. All I have to say is wow. Oh, I seriously need a bridge here. What type of bridge am I going to do? I don't know, but I'm going to do it freestyle. And by freestyle, I don't mean like thinking about it. Like before I start an episode, I may envision something like in my head of what I want to do, and then in the video I might modify it. But I don't like going to actually, I don't really go into like creative mode in like my testing world that I have and just create a design. I don't do that. I mean, for the lighthouse in my other world, I did do that because I wasn't exactly sure how I wanted it to be, and I didn't want it to be similar to my house, but it pr ended up being pretty similar in a lot of ways. But I just couldn't avoid it, I guess. And that goes like there, and I need to do that. Ended up being pretty similar. I tried to avoid it, but apparently I could not. So yeah, that's what I don't mean like going in with an absolutely no idea. I mean, that's a good way to do, that's a different type of freestyle, I believe. Like sometimes I'll just think about, well, you know, how do I want this to look? I mean, when I come up with the ideas, I kind of come up with a basic style of what I want it to look, and from that basic style, in my videos, I come up with, you know, a pattern or a palette. Like for example, my next build after the farm that I'm going to be building is a what's it called? Is a watermill. I'm going to be building a watermill. I have no idea. And I mean, absolutely. Well, I have not planned that at all, but I know that it's going to consist of dark oak wood and spruce wood, because I really want to use those two type of woods. I know it's going to consist of those two, but I have no idea what the actual design is going to be. And I like that. I need to do something with the fact that when you place two fences like that, you can walk like right through it. I need to start getting my redstone on. I mean, I like redstone. It's not my. I mean, I'm definitely better at building than I am redstone, but I quite like my redstone, and I haven't really done anything, mainly because I don't have a lot of slime. I've built some pretty insane slime farms before, like seriously. They took me hours upon hours to build, and they were fun too. I enjoyed them so much. We're kind of approaching the end of the episode here already. We're not there yet. We're approaching it, but this episode is flying by for me. I came home from school and I was just sat down for about an hour, just resting up from school, and I just thought I want to record. So I've been recording for about almost an hour now, and I've gotten like 20 minutes of footage. But this episode, I've enjoyed it. I've enjoyed it. It's been one of those where I've just been building and I've just taken you along. I've done a few long, like spacious clips, not like progress updates, but spacious clips. And like out of episode, I've just been doing a little bit of work. But I feel good. I think I'm going to record another video just like straight after this. And it's probably going to be like a Mineplex mini games one. I'm enjoying those too. My early YouTube days are pretty good. I wonder what I'm going to be like in, I don't know, like 2 years, or if I'm going to still be it. Because once I get into, like, college and high school and stuff, I can imagine that a lot of my time will be sucked away. Because I have a brother in high school, and he seems pretty absorbed by his college stuff. Although he does kind of seem, he does seem to have free time every now and then, like enough to make videos. So I'm wondering if, like, I only use that free time that I get when I'm there, just to make videos, will I still be able to keep up my YouTube, like, thing and just, like, edit while I'm doing homework and stuff? I don't really know. But that is going to be the end of this episode here. I hope that you have enjoyed, and I hope that you come back for next episode where we are going to be building the watermill. And don't worry, out of episode, I'm going to do work, fill in this farm, and I'm going to get some animals. So, bye!